Seems like we're okay.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate.
I like the idea of this gun. I might
do that. Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon.
Let's pick it up.
We've been saving that one for the right customer. Where will it? What can I do you for? Knife needs care, everyone. Dazzled, are you? Good luck to you, stranger.
There you are.
Pleasant travels.
Okay. Let's put the shotgun away, I guess. Oh, I can't store the ammo. That's kind of rough. Feels a little bad. Okay. I guess we'll... fuck it. We'll find more shotgun ammo, so I guess it doesn't matter if I burn through it. Use the knives for that. Interesting. What's a different knife? Okay. Okay. Cool. Then I should use my own knife. Did I save? I don't remember if I saved there. Fuck, I don't remember. Okay, I'm gonna go back, I guess. Save. I don't remember if I just saved or not.
Okay.
Church. I made it.
It's not IE without a church, true. It's because religion is scary. Another fella here. I heard him. Maybe it was just a bird. Is he digging something here? No.
Condor one to roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor one, out.
This locker is suspicious. I don't trust any of the lockers anymore since that one guy jumped out of it. Lockers are supposed to be friends in scary games. Those traitorous twins should not be allowed to rest in peace for joining that evil cult. Once someone, anyone, destroy the emblems engraved on the tombstones. Destroy the tombstone emblems. Okay. So. Cool. Tombstone emblems. I don't remember closing that. Is this the emblem? Oh, these two, right? There you go.
Okay.
Done, done. Done and done. Let's go in the church. See what's up. Photo of Ashley. Oh, okay. Maybe the dog wasn't Ashley, huh? Maybe I was wrong on that guess. Exit map. The key. Held in the cave on the other side of the lake. The monster will deal with. Foolish intruder.
Lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
Yeah, I was a little confused. There's a typewriter up there. Let's go save before we leave. I know someone who had like half the face like ripped off by a dog. Oh well, I know someone who knows someone that had that happen to them. Yeah, it was very terrifying, really tragic. It was on her graduation day as well. Okay, well this guy's gonna see me no matter what, right? Maybe I can like commando him. Commando! Oh, never mind. Oh, never mind. Oh, never mind. That didn't work. I missed all those shots. Oh, it would be funny if that barrel blew up and killed him. Oh, well that also works. Good job, buddy. Oh, you didn't die. Oh. Oh, never mind. Hey, I got my balls back. Nice. Hey! You're still alive. I thought you would die from that. You died from that. Get owned. Holy shit, I fucking destroyed that guy. What the hell? What the hell happened there? What the fuck? Oh. Didn't I miss a bolt here as well?
Arriva Estro!
Hello? Go away, fire. Bro! It's so annoying! Looks like I don't really have to time it. I can kind of just spam. It's perfect timing. Oh, okay. Yeah, because I was just spamming it there, essentially.
Finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Yeah. Okay, let's see if I can. Damn it. Sounded bad. I just heard. Oh, I just realized where I am. I'm standing in the middle of a boss arena. How cool. Let's lock and load. Shame I didn't bring my shotgun for this, huh? I guess it's too early. Guess we're not fighting yet. Merchant? Merchant, let's go. Treasure. I missed a treasure here, apparently. And also over there. And another one there. Locked treasure, okay. Okay, cashback. Instead of letting unused guns collect dust, why not sell them and spend the extra cash?
I can tell by the look.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
Interesting, interesting. Let me look around a bit here. Hexagon piece. Not yet. No thanks.
I see you took care of a request.
Okay.
I knew I could count on you. Well then, what can I do you for? Oh, my back is a wise choice, mate. Its ammo will penetrate just about anything. I'll buy almost anything.
How can I compare my the stats from the guns? Examine. Oh, here we go. Has less power.
Any welcome.
Whatever, we'll sell it. Okay.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck. Good as new. Wielded, what can I do you for? If you want a fighting dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. This kind of work is about finesse. Pleasant travels.
Okay. I have so much stuff on me. I feel like I should use some of all the stuff I have. Craft. That's fucking frustrating. Yeah, I need these snakes. I need another one from one of their missions. There we go. Craft shotgun? Oh, I can't. Oh, I don't have enough for shotgun now. Let's just make more handgun ammo then. Ooh, actually, come to think of it, I should totally store this one and then take this one out. I think. If I'm about to go fight a big fat fella, then I probably want the shotgun, I imagine, not the little fucking arrow shooter. Okay. What's back here? Tripwires and shoot for the ice core, weapons and ammo, unlimited. It's all. Ooh! Change up the jumps. The guy was shooting a sailor will detox spikes. Okay, some targets cannot be destroyed with one shot. Shoot as much as it takes to the bonus targets, but be added to highlight these conditions. Okay. Interesting.
That sounds fun. I'll make it worth your while. Knickknacks and whatnot. Anyway, have fun, mate.
Okay.
Some of the targets are, well, particularly sturdy. One shot won't be enough. 3, 2, 1, begin!
I think I missed one. Yeah, I missed one! No! I missed one! Again.
Thank you.
No! I didn't get that one. Wait, which one didn't I do this with? No. No. Oh. That's cool as fuck. That's super fun. I love this. I could end up playing this for fucking hours. I could play this for hours. No! Ah! No! No! This is so fun.
I'm speechless.
This is so fun. Okay, let me do this last one, and then I guess I can fuck around with this minigame off stream. Let me just do this last one so I can get another gold. Just because I want to see how it is. Fuck. I choked that one. Did I hit the one in the back there? I don't think I did, right? No! Oh, he had a fucking thing on him. Ah, cheeky. He had a thing on his on the back of his head. Right, fuck it. We're just gonna try and get some. I got the gold. Perfect. There we go. Then I can come back off stream and fuck around with these. Charms can be swapped out. Lean with shotgun.
Come again.
Cool. Hey, let's keep going. This is fun to watch, so play only one. I feel like we should play the story. As much as I did enjoy that, that was super fun.
Gun rhymes with fun.
For a reason. Ammo resale value. Does that mean, like, if I sell ammo to him, it's
for
worth
a
more?
Reason, stranger. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on
sale. Oh yeah,
sale,
that is exactly what it means, the price window. Nice.
I'll buy almost anything.
Okay. Cool. That was fun. I love that. I love that. That was so fun.
Looks like there's something over there.
Yes, that's a lake boathouse.
Damn, look at the size of that.
That's what. I'm so confused. Where the fuck I am? Boat fuel stored with the generator fuel. Done. I want to go back. Oh God. Oh, that didn't kill you, huh? That did. Oh, you can reach me from there. Oh, my bad. I did not think you could. that snake. Oh, wrong. There you go. Okay, I wasn't done in the other area, game. Can you stop throwing me into stuff? Rude. So rude. So rude. At least it let me go back. I appreciate that. Maybe I shouldn't have been using the shotgun then. That seemed like maybe a bad idea. Oh, yeah, don't use the ladder. Why would you ever do that? Cool. Kitchen knife.
Come on, fill the tank when you're done.
Hello, fishies. Go fishing. Like that.
Dedge Strummer died again. That's 7 deaths, Dedge.
Oh, wait, that actually helped me. That actually helped me. I got my shotgun ammo back. Perfect. Thank you. What happens if I shoot the fish, but from all the way back up here, though? Nope, that didn't work. You used to play YouTube. Okay, let's try it. Isn't that all of them?